from the storm of war into the peace of your presence. May that same peace calm our fears, bring justice to all people, and establish harmony among the nations. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
O God of truth and justice, as we hold before you now all who have died as the result of war, we also bring before you, Lord, those who continue to carry the scars of injuries to body or mind. May we remember the cost, lest we forget the value of our freedom, the responsibilities it brings, and the sanctity of it. Sustain us in our building of community, fit for those who have sacrificed for us, and when all can flourish to your honor and glory. Amen. We invite you now to pray with me, should you wish to, our Lord's presence. And we pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever.
Amen.
Amen. I now call upon John Elliot, President. May thou go now, age shall not weary us, though the years come death. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember.
Thank you.
Hey! Hey! Thank you. Right, left, left.